I got the red. He's so sad, actually. Alright, Jungle Kingdom. Man, I wanted it really bad. I tried to last hit that shit. Where's my mid laner? I actually died of that ignite. Please tell me you do something. That guy's inting. Got it. Gimme, gimme, baby, the fadeaway. Oof, satisfying. I have to play out of my mind to win this game, though. All my lanes are outmatched. Even the bot lane, which is winning, like, the enemy bot lane is just better players. It's an academy duo. Oof, give me 600, baby. I knew he was gonna be in there or somewhere to wait on cooldowns. Oh my god. With a Yumi interact. Give me vision! Fuck. I can't outsmite the Kha'Zix Q. Got it. The fuck? We still have a Baron. Oh my god, kill his ass. is so fucking useless. Alright, well, I guess we lose. No one tried to follow up, and then the Sivir healed my full combo. Sivir comboing with Yumi meant she actually took zero damage, and everyone else on my team's useless, so... Oh! We need some damage, Corki! Get in there! Okay, good game, we lose. Probably could have killed both. I kept on fucking swapping targets, man. I couldn't decide. Feels bad. But, good job either way. Jungle fucking kingdom, baby. Great timing. Yeah, I just kind of guessed it. The reason why I went for it is because, like, with my Q, if she's not there yet, then I can just walk into this bush and wait for her to show up. That's why I waited, or, like, that's why I chose that timing. And I just kind of guessed. I have boots, too. I'll catch you, buddy. Goodbye, guys. Factual. One HP! Yeah, whatever. I jumped the gun a little bit, I'll be honest. I wasn't paying attention to fucking Harold! I'm sad. Don't bring him to us! I thought I could get both, man. I should have gone for the fucking Sivir. kill him! Oh my fucking god, man. Come back! Bro. He's feared! You could have killed him! Nice. Okay. Come on, Demonte, I believe in you. I believe in you, buddy. You can do it. Hold the line. Oh, I don't think he can do it, man. Oh, yeah, no, he can't do it. Fuck! How'd you lose this? Because my team was playing for fun and fucking threw the game. Because they outscale. Their team comp was so much better and their champions were better. So my team got cocky and we have Blitzcrank and a Diamond Kai'Sa player, so we just lose. Demonte played really well, but the GP didn't really do anything and the bot lane was just fucking outclassed.